Doctors are warning of a surge in pneumonia cases among children, with many more ending up in emergency departments than before COVID. The number of school-aged children in hospital is now three times higher than in January.
For the Lipsons, a surge in pneumonia cases hit close to home, 22-month-old Riley becoming ill on Thursday night.
He had a very high temperature of around 39 degrees, or 39.5. He seemed lethargic, low energy. He was wheezing, difficulty breathing. And we knew in the morning he had to go to hospital.
Discharged once, the pneumonia symptoms returned and they were back in the emergency department 2 days later.
It's pretty scary. He's been sick before, but nothing like this. We raced to the hospital.
Last week, 124 0 to 4-year-olds presented to emergency departments with pneumonia. It was much worse for 5 to 16-year-olds, 317, around five times more than the same period in 2019. Older teens and adults caught it too, 127 ending up in emergency. But experts say this is almost certainly an underrepresentation because GPs have seen a surge in cases too.
We've certainly seen an increase above what we would normally expect at this time of year. We've got pretty good indications at the moment there's one particular bug that might be accounting for a fair bit of it in those children. And that infection is a bacterial infection called Mycoplasma pneumoniae.
And while the surge in cases is concerning, it's generally a less severe form of pneumonia, meaning only a relatively small number of children will get very unwell.
Research shows that, as with many illnesses, pneumonia pretty much disappeared during the COVID pandemic, not just here but around the world. Experts say that given it works in cycles, we were due for an epidemic this year.
Now that it's come back, we've got a cohort of children who haven't seen this bug, their immunity's not been trained against it, and so we're getting larger numbers getting a bit more unwell.
And often with wheezing and a cough that takes a long time to clear. Eddie Meyer, 9 News.